So Bernard Bowley has the ball, the whistle is blown, and the test match is underway at Suncorp in Brisbane. And the All Blacks bring it down, and as is their wont, they take it into contact early. Aaron Smith, Barrett shifting it on, Dang hands it off to Kieran Reid as the All Blacks move it across to this near side, and Barrett finally puts boot to ball, and it's a telling punt too, and a very good clearance. Close. Barney left it behind. Foley gets it back inside to Michael Hooper. They're really threatening here. Fardy gets very close. Now Phipps, he has a go! Nick Phipps scores!
Numbers for the ball, that's a little dummy.